It is used to treat bacterial infections. Cefuroxime acts by inhibiting the cell wall synthesis of bacteria, which is responsible for bacterial infection. However, bacteria make an enzyme which can destroy cefuroxime. Clavulanic acid inactivates this enzyme and hence helps cefuroxime to function optimally. Take this medicine in the dose and duration as advised by your doctor. Thank you.